Hey, how are you doing? Rachel here. Great to have you at the gym. We have everything ready for your training session. Let's get started with the warm-up routes. We call this the campus wall. You can even climb it using only your hands. Okay, let's warm up the legs as well. Final warm-up route. Great work. Looks like you're all warmed up. Let's go to the yellow section on the right. I set some routes for you to work on your climbing techniques. Look at these holds. If they face away from you, you can pull on them. And if the holds face towards you, you can push. Be careful, your grip direction also changes when you move. The arrows show your grip direction and how good your support is for that hand or foot. Okay, remember to take it slow and try to keep your core above your feet. Maybe even tilt a bit forward. Some features can give you just that little bit of extra support. You can look for pinches, cracks, or little holes to improve your grip. Okay, this one is going to be a bit heavy on your core. You get a big pushing bonus when your holds have opposite directions. Wow, you did not hold back there. I think you're ready to put your skills into practice on natural rock. Don't forget to drop by the gym every once in a while. Welcome to the Belgian Ardennes. There are hundreds of routes to explore here. Take a deep breath. And let's head to the first location. This was previously a stone quarry. It was bolted and transformed into a friendly climbing spot years ago. If you want to start with a casual route, I recommend Route 1 on the right. Climbing on natural rock is a different thing entirely. Take your time to look where you can hold. Sometimes a feature looks better than it actually is, so you'll have to skip it and look for an alternative. Remember to look for holds that either face towards you or away from you. Great! It looks like you're in the flow. Let's continue with a few more routes here. Meanwhile, I'm looking to get us a permit for something pretty exciting. Thank you.